Hello everyone, in this video I will try new trade in test server, so please don't ask me where to find this new trade because this is in test server, so not official server, so yeah, only few person can get this. Before I test this trade, I will test insolence too in this video, so I will start it now. Okay, let's talk about insolence first. And insolence get buff, so basically after hunter unlock tier 1, as you can see I haven't unlocked, I still have insolence. Increase kinda fast right now. If I increase it until tier 1 unlock, this presence still increase until 2000 because I increase it 1000 right to open this one, but it's a bit slower to go up. So hunter who need full presence, basically 3 hit lah, 3 basic hit to get full presence, that's really good. As you can see right now, it's already 1500 maybe. Okay, enough for insolence. This is really good buff for hunter main. Now let's try this new trait. This new trait basically like Bloody Queen mirror, but this door you must aim it at the your target. Example, you won't go to this cypher, you must aim it at cypher. It's a little bit hard to see. Yeah, need a practice to do it. When you use it, you open door for 30 seconds, you only can use it 2 times. Basically like this. But remember, this door only can use 2 times. So after 2 times use, it's destroyed. And this trade will in cooldown 100 seconds. For me, this trade for chasing not good. Example, use. You early game chase people like this, open, have a delay 1 second, they already run away. From my opinion, I think this one good for rocket chair camping. And for late game, for get camping. One more thing, guys. I won't talk about new trade. Maybe can use it for chasing. Example, windows like this. Yeah. For fast fall, you can just think it's a mini bling. Not bad. See? I think this one better than bling. This trade. Yeah, this trade can use it for chasing. Sorry for what I said before. Can use it for chasing. Wait, example, this pallet already dropped. Yeah, it's really good. Damn, Easy Terra suck like this. Yeah, example this far. Usually cannot blink, so if open this one, they fall. Okay, it's a free pair of sock, I believe. Okay, just order that. Okay, let's try Panther buff. If you already you already read Panther buff, it basically he can draw when he memorize Hunter face for 67%. Example like this. Look at below bar, a drawing progress below. Not like before, have icon something like circle before. Right now become a bar maybe. Let's call it bar lah. Okay, let's start it. As you can see, I record more than 60% right now, so I can draw right now. But remember, I cannot draw fast because not 100%, it's slow, as you can see. Maybe 70%. I look at Hunter face, but I don't need to draw 100% to use this painting. See, it's not 100%. I can drop it. I just need press R. Let's see how long this one will stun. Not bad, around 2 seconds maybe. Okay, let's count. 1, 2. Yeah, 2 seconds. Let's try full draw. How long this one will stun? 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 seconds. Not a bad buff. It's really good and very useful. Okay, for journalist item, everyone already know. Second camera is for rescue, right? And with this buff, you can use it for palette, but you must use all the Orpheus before I can use the last camera example. Okay, I use one, just the second one, cancel again. Okay, I use all the palette Orpheus. The last one is rescue Orpheus, right? Can see below here, if I press R, it will change to palette Orpheus, so I can use Orpheus one more time. See, basically like that, journalist buff. Not really good, she's still weak. I think enough for that. Thank you for watching. Comment below what you think about this buff and new trait. Bye bye.